Jeff Bezos, an entrepreneur and e-commerce pioneer, is the founder and CEO of Amazon, the owner of the Washington Post, and the founder of Blue Origin, a space exploration business. Up until very recently, he was married to Mackenzie Scott, and she's been with him for most of his professional journey. So that begs the question, now that they're divorced, how does she spend her money? Well, let's go ahead and find out. Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to the channel. For this video, we will talk about how Jeff Bezos' ex-wife spends her billions. But before we do get into it, make sure you guys go ahead and leave a like on the video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click the notification bell down below so you won't miss our future videos that we post either. But without any further ado, let's go ahead and get right into the video. If it wasn't obvious enough, Jeff Bezos is one of the most recognizable and successful businessmen of all time. He has taken Amazon to be one of the most valuable firms in the world, and currently in 2021, for the most part, he has been the world's wealthiest person, although there have been a few other people, depending on certain stock days, where he has been overtaken temporarily, but Jeff, for the most part, has been number one. While Jeff Bezos defends Amazon's generosity in front of the United States House Committee on the Judiciary, just as the world needs small companies, it also needs large ones, his prepared remarks read, his ex-wife Mackenzie Scott has announced an update on her own efforts to dismantle the mountain of money and privilege that she currently sits on. Mackenzie Scott, the wealthy philanthropist, used her personal Twitter account twice. First to announce that her divorce from the Amazon founder Jeff Bezos was finalized in April 2019, and secondly to say she's donated $2.7 billion to charity. Scott also discussed her fortune in a Medium piece. According to Forbes, she is now worth $36 billion after acquiring 25% of Bezos' Amazon stock as part of their divorce settlement. According to Forbes, Bezos, the world's richest man, is worth $179.3 billion and still controls 11.1% of the firm he founded in his garage in 1994. Scott wrote, "There's no question in my mind that anyone's personal wealth is the product of a collective effort and of social structures which present opportunities to some people and obstacles to countless others." Scott joined the Giving Pledge, a public promise for billionaires who want to give away the bulk of their riches, either during their lifetime or in their wills after divorcing Bezos. Bill and Melinda Gates, as well as Warren Buffett, founded the Giving Pledge in 2010. "Like many, I watched the first half of 2020 with a mixture of heartbreak and horror," Scott wrote. "Life will never stop finding fresh ways to expose inequities in our systems, or waking us up to the fact that a civilization this imbalanced is not only unjust, but also unstable. Indeed, the coronavirus pandemic has wreaked havoc on the poorest people the most. According to the World Bank, the COVID-19 pandemic might put 49 million people into poverty by 2020. Scott expressed the hope that the recent experiences may motivate others to give back as well. Opportunities that flowed from the mere chance of skin color, sexual orientation, gender or zip code may have yielded resources that can be powerful levers for change. People troubled by recent events can make new connections between privileges they've enjoyed and benefits they've taken for granted," Scott wrote. "From there, many will choose to share some of what they have with people whose equal participation is essential to the construction of a better world." Scott stated she gave to 116 groups fighting for racial equity, LGBTQ+ equity, gender equity, economic mobility, functional democracy, public health, and climate change, among other causes. 91% of racial equity groups are led by people of color. 100% of LGBTQ+ equity organizations are led by LGBTQ+ leaders, and 83% of gender equity organizations are led by women, bringing live experience to solutions for inequitable social systems," she wrote. "We chose for diversity in leadership across all donation categories, recognizing the need of a diverse range of perspectives and expertise in developing solutions for every cause." Bezos, Scott's ex-husband, has refused to sign the Giving Pledge and has often been chastised for his lack of philanthropy. Bezos, on the other hand, just launched the $2 billion one-day fund, and in February, he revealed a $10 billion climate change initiative. Bezos stated on his Instagram account, "Today I'm thrilled to announce I am launching the Bezos Earth Fund. I'm committing $10 billion to start and will begin issuing grants this summer. Earth is the one thing we all have in common. Let's protect it together." That's it for today. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you guys go ahead and hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on that notification bell so you never miss out on any future content we produce for you guys. We're signing off for now, but we'll be sure to catch you all in the next one. Peace.